Hello everyone, this is the question paper of Accounting for Management, AFM. I gave my exam of MBA first semester in December 2016. Okay, let's have a look on section 1 questions. First question was, what is human resource accounting? Discuss various objectives against this concept. Okay. Second was, define life cycle costing. Third, explain the concept and important features of zero-based budgeting. Fourth, analysis without interpretation is meaningless and interpretation without analysis is impossible. Discuss. Okay. The fifth question was on ratio analysis. You are required to calculate PV ratio, break-even point, the sales required to earn a profit. And okay, have a look at it. Sixth question was from variance. Calculate material price variance, material usage variance, and material art variance from the following information. Have a look at this equation. Section B, Unit 1. The first option was, briefly discuss basic accounting concepts and fundamental accounting assumptions. Is there a conflict between the two? And the option included two further questions. Accounting as an information system. Second was, branches of accounting. In Unit 2, there was option between practical and theoretical. First question was, give format of cash flow statement along with the methods of calculating cash operating profit. Another question was from chapter ratio analysis. From the following particular extracted from the books of Sonu and Monu Limited, compute current ratio, asset ratio, stock turnover ratio, debtors turnover ratio, creditors turnover ratio, average debt collection period, take 365 days in a year. Have a look at the equation. Have a look at additional information. Okay, Unit 3. In first option, there were two sub questions. First was, what is standard costing and how would you distinguish it from budgetary control? The another question was, explain briefly the significance of standard costing as a technique of cost control. And the option was a practical. A factory is currently working to 50% capacity and produces 10,000 units. Okay, have a look at it. Unit 4. First option was, define activity-based costing. What are the important characteristics of ABC and how will you implement it? The option was, what is the need of intra-company transfer pricing? Discuss the major techniques for transfer pricing and outline the circumstances in which each may be used with advantages. So there were four practical questions. Case study. It was on the annual flexible budget of a company is as follows. It means it was from chapter budgetary control. Okay, students, have a look at it and thanks for watching.